Hi, I'm Sam. Just Sam. It's better than ESC 81287A. Welcome to the Undergrid. It may be the past, maybe the present, maybe the future. Maybe another world, or maybe your own. One thing's for sure, it's all real. More real than you know. Anyway, I'm an inventor, a creator of sorts. They say I take after my father. I'm also a dedicated hacker. You see, in this day and age, the computer rules the world grid. It is the central source of the transmitting and receiving of information. All information. In fact, info became such a powerful commodity that it began being regulated, trafficked, and monitored through the mainframe at Govtrol. The all-seeing eye of the world grid as we know it. That's why everybody's a series of letters and numbers, so it can keep its eye on you. Govtrol knows everything about everybody, except me and my friends. We're known as the orphans of the Undergrid. You see, if you hack hard enough and mess the numbers around long enough, you'll eventually erase yourself from their memory banks and fall into the Undergrid. As far as Govtrol knows, we don't exist. They call us orphans because most of us lost our parents in what they call the last war. The War of Liberation. Well, it's not going to be the last war. And it certainly didn't liberate us. We lost our freedom. Freedom. Free enterprise, freedom of speech, freedom of expression, and especially freedom of religion. Govtrol says there is no God. There's no one up there. If it can't be seen, heard, felt, tasted, put through a series of number crunches and printouts and scientifically proven, it doesn't exist. Well, I don't believe that. I know there's someone out there, and no matter where it takes me, I'm gonna find him.